must, you really must. Smoking that crazy shit. In my city talking crazy shit. But you ain't know I'm a crazy bitch. And tell your lawyer that I ain't paying shit. What's up, guys? It's your girl. And I'm back with another video. And yeah, I told you guys I was going to do a homecoming vlog. So it starts today, which is Wednesday. And yeah, homecoming is Saturday, but I'm getting my nails and stuff done today, so I want to, you know, vlog that process as well, get my eyebrows done, my fingers and my toes. So yeah, I'm gonna change. If you wondering why I got this on, we had way back Wednesday at my school, so I'm hot in this bomber jacket, so I'm gonna take this off, change my pants and take off my socks and stuff, because you gotta be ready when you go to the nail shop, you know. So yeah, I'm gonna hurry up and do that, and then I'm gonna come back when I'm on my way to the nail shop. Okay, y'all, it is like 8 o'clock, like 8:30 at night, y'all. I was in a nail shop from 5 to 8, but I got my nails done and I got my toes done and stuff too. Y'all saw that in the other clip, but I didn't get a chance to like really record in there because first of all, they were taking so long that I forgot I really recording nothing. But yeah, you see how I'm moving my hands and stuff around. Y'all gotta see these, y'all gotta see them. But yeah, I'm gonna come back to y'all when I get home. Oh yeah, I got my eyebrows done too. They're not really how I really want them, especially this one. But I know how to fill them in, so that ain't really that hard. But yeah, I'll see y'all when I get home, cause I feel like people watching me. But yeah. Hey y'all, so it is the motherfucking day of homecoming, and your bitch is motherfucking excited, okay? So right now, y'all can already tell my face a little dry, whatever. I'm gonna go wash my face. I've been hoping that my face clears up, so when she apply my makeup, it don't be looking all bumpy and stuff. And this cleanser I use, it like kinda helps. So I'm gonna go wash my face with that again, and then like put on a Vaseline mask, so my face could be real moisturized, because I think the lotion I've been using is what's been breaking me out. Like, I really think that I'm allergic to aloe vera. I think I am, because every time I put on aloe vera lotion, it like break me out. So my makeup appointment is at 4:30, so I gotta throw the wig on so she can do my makeup. It gotta be secure too. The wig gotta be secure, because once it's on for the rest of the night, okay? And I'm sorry about all the shakiness and stuff. I'm not really worried about being on a tripod or having my whole phone set up and stuff. So yeah, and I feel like vlogs are supposed to be more like natural. This is how you would normally record yourself. So yeah, that's what I'm finna do. Finna go do all that stuff, you know, get a little ready and stuff. Y'all gonna see me put my wig on and all that good stuff and how I secure it and stuff. So I'm gonna be right back.
I'm just trying to not be for the shit that I'm blessed with, period. You got a problem hard dressing. Real bitches to the 12. I'm speaking for the boss.
Okay, so right now, setting my edges. I just like did my edges on my real hair, my real edges. And the braids I got under here ain't fresh, but I got these on and I can't braid when I got these on. And I'm gonna put it on after homecoming because it's easy to slip into, because I'm not messing my makeup up, no ma'am. And I can just put my little, my jean jacket on. And boom, we got a little fit or whatever. I'm gonna try it. I don't see if it fit, and I know it do. And I needed something that was gonna make me feel good. Like, my booty gonna look good in it. Okay? Like, everything is just working out. And I bought this 3 days ago. 3 freaking days ago. Everybody else being, like, stressing about face stuff not coming in and stuff. I bought this 3 days ago, and it came on time. I'm so happy. Period. Okay, so I'm back. It took me a little minute. It still looks a little messy, but like, I'm gonna clean it up. But it took me a little minute to like lay my lace down, But I finally did it. I'm gonna clean all this residue and stuff up after I'm done straightening it. But I'm not really finna straighten it too much now because I'm probably gonna throw it in a ponytail anyway. Maybe. I don't know yet. But for right now, I'm gonna just try to straighten it as much as possible. Now I'm finna start with the back pieces and then work my way up. Look at how straight this is, but it's to be a loose wave hurt and it's that straight. It's not stiff, none of that. Stiff word. Shake, bitch. So yeah, I'm just gonna continue doing that and I'll come back to you guys when I'm like at the top part that I want to be at. So yeah, I don't want you, y'all already know how to flat iron her, so I'm gonna just come back to y'all later. Okay, so I'm at the last part on this, and what I like to do is make sure I'm as close to the closure as possible. And I kind of curve it a little bit because these pieces like to flare out for some reason, which is weird to me. But I like to curve it a little bit. Bouncy, it's not tangling, and it looks so good. It looks so good. Okay, so I'm done with both sides, and yeah, it looks so good. So I'm just gonna take my VO5 Max Hold Hairspray Extreme Style. It's 24 hold, so it says. Oh, that's a bad glare. But yeah. All right. And I'll be right back because it might take a little time or whatever because, you know, you be messing up, it be slipping, sliding, when you got time for that. So I'm gonna be right back when it's on. Okay, I got the scarf on. Right, it's all done. I laid it down, you know, it's a little smooth spool up here, whatever. I like my left side way better than my right side. Like, for some reason, it just act better. Like this side just ain't ever as straight as the other side. It ain't ever, I don't know, it just be acting weird. But regardless, all together it looked good and I'm proud of myself because I made this wig and I'm so happy. Like, my lace looking attached, you know, we good under there. But yeah, I'm just waiting on my dad right now because I'm waiting on him to come and pick me up so I can go to my makeup appointment. And yeah, so that's all I'm waiting on him. And time is ticking. It's almost 4 o'clock now, so he needs to come on. Like, it's like 3 something. Let me see. It's 3:47. Like, I'm trying to make sure that even if I'm a little early, I'd rather be early than be late. So he needs to come on, like, seriously. She almost done. I was late. Okay, I'm back. This is the full look. Get into it. she did her thing. But I'm about to get ready. My clothes already set up. Okay, so yeah, and I'll show y'all what I look like when I get ready. Okay, so this is the fit. And a little necklace, little bag. And then, of course, my heels. But yeah. Don't mind my room, it's a little messy. I didn't try to clean up before I left, but. Ooh. See y'all there. Okay guys, it's like 2 o'clock in the morning and I'm finally home. I didn't vlog as much as I wanted to because I was really recording a lot of stuff on Snapchat, so I'm gonna probably have the Snapchat clips inserted, but yeah, my next vlog gonna be better. I honestly, like, when you having fun, you ain't really thinking about pulling out your regular camera, you know. I really don't want to take my makeup off, y'all. It's so pretty. Yeah, I'm so tired, it don't make no sense. Yeah, I'll probably do the outro to this video later on today because I am tired, like tired. But yeah. This brand new, don't step on my Balenci's. I'ma hit that if she let me. They don't like how I talk back.